Did you know that you can unlock any iPhone in just a few simple steps? This will work for any iPhone, including the iPhone 14, 15, 16, or any other. I will show you how in just a few simple steps. We've been unlocking iPhones for many years, and I will tell you everything that you need to know about the different types of unlocks that exist and how to unlock them. Before we start, welcome on board if you are new to the channel. We are getting closer to our goal of 2 million subscribers. So thanks all for your amazing support. Let's dive in. First, let's break down the three types of unlocks. The network unlock is also known as a carrier or the SIM card unlock. This will allow you to use your phone with any carrier, any network, or any eSIM across the globe. It might be necessary if you want to switch providers or if you want to use a different SIM card while traveling. Number two, we have the passcode unlock. This is for cases where you have forgotten your passcode or lost access to your device. If this is your case, don't worry, I've got you. And the third one and the last one is the iCloud unlock, the trickiest unlock of them all. And that happens when the iPhone gets locked to the previous owner. This may happen if you have forgotten your password of the iCloud ID linked to your account, or if you bought a secondhand device locked with the account of the previous owner. This unlock is complicated, but it's not impossible. In this video, I will guide you through some ethical solutions that actually work that will allow you to regain access to your device again. I have included timestamps in this video, so you can skip to the part of the video that you need. Without further ado, let's begin. So we'll start with the first one, the network unlock. Imagine never being tied to a single carrier. Sounds good, right? With a network unlock, you will free your iPhone and will be able to use it with any carrier and travel anywhere hassle-free. Now, there are a few different ways in which you can do a network unlock. The first option is to take it to a phone shop, but the downside is that you will be handling over your iPhone with all your personal information to somebody else, and this can be risky and insecure. Secondly, you could also contact your carrier, but in most cases, they are unwilling to unlock your device and they try to make you use their services forever. That's why I recommend using a professional online unlocking service, as the one we will be using today, which is secure, reliable, easy to use, but most importantly, 100% legal and safe for your phone. So here's how it works. Start by finding your IMEI number required for this unlock. To find it, go to the dial pad and dial *#06#. The 15-digit IMEI number will appear in the screen of your device. You can find this number as well in the settings of your iPhone. Or if you eject the SIM card tray, you will see a small little number, and that's the IMEI number. Once you have the IMEI number, go to unlockriver.com. Here, we will use the carrier unlock service. Select the original carrier that the phone is locked to. If you don't know the carrier, you can use the SIM website to run a full IMEI check and report on your phone, which includes all the information about the carrier, the model, the warranty, and the unlock status. Next, choose your phone's brand and model. Then enter the IMEI number. Be sure to enter the email correctly, as you will receive there the unlock confirmation. Processing times may vary from 1 to 15 business days, so it depends on your carrier and on your iPhone model. On the following screen, review all the information and proceed to place your order. After placing your order, you will receive two emails. The first email is confirming your order, and you will receive the second email after the unlock has been successfully completed. The second email should look something like this. It confirms that the iPhone has been successfully unlocked, and now we simply need to activate the unlock by connecting it to Wi-Fi. So let's do the final step. So the first step is to turn off the iPhone. Insert a new SIM card, or simply install any eSIM through the settings of your iPhone later. Turn on the iPhone. And that's it, your iPhone now works with the new carrier and is compatible worldwide. You can install any SIM card, any eSIM, and your iPhone will be permanently unlocked. Next, let's cover the passcode unlock. We all have been there. You pick up your phone and you can't remember your passcode. For this one, you will need a computer and a cable to connect your iPhone to your computer. If you are using a Windows computer, make sure to have iTunes installed, as we will need it. I will include all the links below. So let's begin. The first step is to connect your iPhone to a computer using the cable. Then, on Windows, run iTunes, or for Mac users, simply open the Finder. Next, enter recovery mode. This varies by iPhone model, so I recommend Googling how to enter recovery mode on your specific iPhone model. For the latest iPhones, this is how you enter recovery mode. Make sure that your iPhone is turned off. Then, simply press volume up key, volume down key, and then press and hold the power button. Hold it until you see the recovery mode screen. Your computer will detect your iPhone in recovery mode, and it will prompt you to restore it and update it. It's important to keep in mind that this will erase all the data of this iPhone, So we recommend having a backup of your information before proceeding. So we're gonna proceed and the process will take a few minutes, so we will fast forward. Once the process is complete, your iPhone will restart as a completely new device. Now we can proceed with the initial setup, and that's it, you're set. And boom, our device has been successfully unlocked, and now we can access it again. And there you go, you should be able to use it without any issues. Now, in some cases, you might get an activation lock screen just like this. So let's move on to how to do an iCloud unlock. This method will only work if you are the rightful owner of the iPhone, and it's meant for cases in which you can't recover your iCloud password or you cannot contact the previous owner to unlink the device. Before we carry out this kind of unlock, we will need to verify that the iPhone is clean and not blacklisted, which means that we will only be able to unlock clean iPhones. But I'm going to show you how to verify this. The first step is to start by finding your phone's IMEI number. Tap on the eye icon on the lock screen, or check the SIM card tray, sometimes it's located there. Then head over to unlockriver.com and use the blacklist check tool. We will use this tool to confirm that the iPhone hasn't been reported as lost or stolen. Enter your IMEI number, your email, and let's proceed. The report will cost around $3 to $4, so it's not really expensive, and you will receive it instantly in your email. So as you will see, the report will look something like this. It will include the IMEI number, it will include the model, the brand, but the most important part is the blacklist status. If the device says clean, we're good to go. Otherwise, we will not be able to proceed because this iPhone is not clean. So once we have confirmed that the iPhone is clean, navigate to the iCloud activation lock removal section. Then enter your phone original region. If you don't know it, you can use an additional tool as the previous one. Next, choose your phone's brand and model. Enter the IMEI number and your email. Perfect. On the following screen, you will see a summary of your order. And keep in mind that this is a service that is done remotely with a processing time, and the price may vary depending on your phone's model and region. And I know this number might be quite pricey, but honestly, it's way better than having a locked device that I will never use again. But don't worry, I'm going to show you the method, and this is the method that works 100% of the times for me, as long as the iPhone is clean. And if it doesn't work, you get your money back. So let's proceed. After the unlock is complete, you will receive two emails. The first email is the email confirmation, and you will receive the second email after the unlock has been successfully completed. The second email should look something like this. It confirms that the iPhone has been successfully unlocked. So once you have received this email, restart your iPhone, and then we simply need to connect it to Wi-Fi. Let's continue with the initial activation, then we'll proceed with the initial setup. And as you can see right here, the iCloud activation lock has been removed, and we are able to successfully log in into a new account. We can skip this for now. And that's it, our iPhone has been successfully unlocked. And now we're able to use this iPhone without any restrictions. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and let me know if you have any questions in the comment section down below. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.